In this session, I am going to talk about history of computers. How computers came into existence and what are the various computing devices which are there before computers were developed. So, these are the various computing devices that were available before computers were actually developed. So you can see various things here. We have astrolabe, abacus, slide rule, step reckoner, and they also used pre-computed data values in the form of tables. There is difference engine, analytical engine, and Hollerith's tabulating machine. So let's look at each one of them. First is astrolabe. So this is a device which is used to compute the location of celestial bodies like planets and stars. And this is abacus. Maybe all of you have at some point of time have seen this device. So in abacus there will be several beads. Let's say for example, this row represents units place, this row represents tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, and so on. This is a very popular device. And then we have slide rule. So it's basically a rule on which there will be a slider and we will move the slider to make measurements. So it is called slide rule. And one of the famous computing devices that is there is step reckoner. So this is the first device, computing device, which is used to perform all the four arithmetic operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. So the step reckoner uses gears inside. So when we move this lever, the gears inside the box will turn and they will represent digits. So that is step reckoner. And we have pre-computed tables. So as the mechanical devices are very costlier and it used to take so much time to calculate a single value, that is why they calculated the values beforehand and they formed these tables. So they look for the data in the table and they will perform computation. The downside with these tables is if the specifications of the system changes, we have to again compute all these data values and it will take a lot of time. So next comes difference engine. This is very important in the sense all of we know this person, Charles Babbage. He is called the father of computers. Why he is called father of computers is because of his concept of difference engine and the next one, analytical engine. So in 1822, Charles Babbage proposed this concept of difference engine, and he spent so much money on building the difference engine but was never able to complete it. He abandoned the project. While building the difference engine, he came up with a new concept and that led to the development of analytical engine. And still to date, this analytical engine was never actually completed. But the modern day computers were built from the concept of analytical engine. You consider difference engine, it is used to calculate polynomials and other specific computations, whereas this analytical engine, it's a general purpose computer which is able to calculate any type of computation. And finally, we have Hollerith's tabulating machine, and this is the first electromechanical machine. All the machines prior to this used only mechanical components. This is the first machine used to which is using electronic components. and this is used for US census. The 1880 US census took nearly 10 years of time. They estimated that 1890 census will take around 15 to 20 years. So Hollerith developed this machine, which made the 1890 census complete within 2 years. And later on, using the concept of analytical engine and the concept of electronic devices from this machine, they came up with computers. So this is some brief history about computers. Thank you.